This beautiful stone farmhouse, circa 1850, is in the historic Albany Township. The present owner has totally rehabbed the property during her 35-year ownership. The home features wide plank hardwood floors, exposed stone walls, and a stone fireplace in the kitchen. The home is located on 4 peaceful acres and has the Kistler Creek running through it. See it today with Cheryl Sharayko.